Okay, so before we hop into today's video, yes, I did get my hair cut. I cut 6 inches off. So today is Friday, October 11th, and it is a snowpocalypse, you guys. Look at this. Seriously, is it Halloween or is it Christmas? We're not really sure. So for those of you who are not familiar with where I live in Minnesota, and yeah, this is Minnesota weather. It was 70 earlier this week, and now it's 32 degrees outside and snowing. So this is typically how I meal plan, and I wanted to actually show you this time. Don't mind my super janky nails. You guys always ask how I meal plan. This is how I do it. This is for 2 weeks worth of meal planning, and I have decided that this time around, I really need to start losing weight. I've got a wedding coming up, we've got the holidays coming up, and it's really good just to kick it off on a healthy foot. So I'm gonna do 50 carbs, net carbs a day. I'd like to stick around 1500 calories, and I wanted to get everything from Costco. If you guys wanna screenshot this right here, and right here, this is what I do to lose a lot of my weight. Okay, so hopping into the items. Now, most of this, if I wasn't having specific meals, this could all probably last us about 2 weeks. I wanted to point out really quickly that, look at veggie straw. when I go to Costco, I use this awesome collapsible like storage container that's like thermal that my mother-in-law got me, super nice. And then I use this for some of the colder frozen items. All right, not even halftime. Somebody who's crying and stinky boy. Look how cute you are. I want to show them how cute you are before I take your shoes off. Hi, big boy. Look at those divers. Hi. Hi. Look at him pull himself up. Look at this cute outfit. Look at that cute outfit. You are just so cute. Hi. Okay, back to the groceries. Okay, so I got a lot of snacks this time. Our house is empty. In fact, I'm gonna show you guys. I cleaned the fridge this morning. I got up super early and I cleaned out all the drawers so that they were nice and clean. And then cleaned off the shelves. I like took this shelf out, completely cleaned it. If you guys wanna see my fridge cleaning routine, leave a comment down below. I plan on doing a fridge organizational video too very soon. As soon as I get over to Home Goods, I'm gonna upload that video for you guys. But let me know if you're interested in seeing like the cleaning and the organizing part of it. So snacks, I've got veggie straws, which are already open. I gave Kaya a bag as soon as we got home. I've got some normal skinny pop, like the normal organic skinny pop. I've also got the aged white cheddar, or the real aged white cheddar cheese skinny pop. And then I decided to get the Kirkland brand laundry detergent this time. This is the free and clear. Riker has bad eczema flare-ups, so I try to use like dye-free, it's in scent-free laundry detergent, but this was on sale for $10.99 for this huge jug at Costco. So we're gonna give that a shot this time. I got bread. Now this isn't for me, this is for Kaya and Riker. We typically will put like peanut butter on here and then like cut it into strips for Riker. And then Kaya likes to have toast in the mornings before she goes to daycare. I got 5 dozen eggs because a lot of this meal plan is hard boiled eggs, deviled eggs, more hard boiled eggs for like this, our Cobb salads and breakfasts and things like that. I always make sure that I snag a pair of gloves for Kaya every single year from Costco because I'm sorry, but we like always lose our gloves. So anyways, I got her a pair for this year, and I got a giant thing of Folgers. Usually I don't like hot coffee, but there was some Folgers in the cabinet and I've really been enjoying it with some half and half and some cinnamon, and that's it. I just put half and half in cinnamon in my hot coffee in the morning, and I'll just put it in my little like coffee thing. I'll link this down below for you guys. I just got this off Amazon. Super cute, and I've had it for a couple years now, but I'll just have that in my coffee every single morning. It's sugar-free, low carb, and it's not dairy-free, but I just can't stand the taste of almond milk in my coffee, so we go with that. All right, so this, when I opened up the vehicle, the chocolate milk exploded, but this was Kaya's treat. I did get her some chocolate milk. I got some butter lettuce. Now this will be nice for, I'll chop some of this up for salads. Yeah, and then I will, yeah, oh, so cool. We'll chop some of this up for salads and then I'll use some of it for like lettuce boats. So we'll do like, maybe like a chicken fajita taco night type thing. Yeah, or like an Asian, or I wanted to try this Asian style chicken with like shredded carrots and zucchini. So anyways, super good for lettuce boats and for salads. I got a huge bag of chopped broccoli, loaded up on butter. This will usually last us a couple of months. I got the multi-grain tortilla chips. These are gluten-free. If we're gonna do snacks, I try to do gluten-free type snacks. We just try to avoid gluten in general. Besides the kids' bread. I do not get gluten-free bread. I do need to make the switch, but to be continued on that. So for a long time, we've been using the avocado oil. I just renewed my membership to Costco today, so we've been without avocado oil for about a month, and we've been using whatever's left in the house. Duke's, this will be for snacks during the week in between like lunch and dinner. I got a rotisserie chicken. I always get a rotisserie chicken from Costco because there's just so many things that you can do with this. I'll probably cut up a little bit of it for lunch for Kaya and I. I've got some steaks here. There's six of them, so that's three meals. And those were $27, $26.94 for three meals. And then we usually have shrimp with our steak. So I got a big bag of shrimp. That was about $13.95, I believe, for this. For quick and easy lunches on the weekends. Now, we're not gonna be here a ton the next few weeks. We are only gonna be here one weekend out of the next month, but this will be nice for lunches on the weekends or like a quick dinner. And it is certified gluten-free. So again, if we're gonna do like any junky food, we try to get it gluten-free. Roma tomatoes, because I'm gonna do that caprese, I don't know. There's so many ways that people pronounce it, but we're gonna do that. And then also for Cobb salads, I've got frozen chicken breasts. This is another snack we have, this smoked salmon. This is about $15 for this slab of salmon, but you guys, it is so good. So, so good. All right, the only thing that is not gluten-free that we got are these panko chicken nuggets. This is for the kids on the weekends. There are times, as you guys know, where like maybe the adults won't have lunch or we're fasting and we just need something for Kaya. And this is about as junk foody as it gets in our house right now are these panko chicken nuggets. Of course, all white meat, no antibiotics ever. Who knows, it's still not the healthiest, but better option than like the really yucky chicken nuggets. I did get a pack of bacon. I believe there's four in here. I got a tri-tip for dinner one night, and this was only $8.94. It was a super great deal. And then I got a huge thing of pork chops. This will probably be one, two, three, four, five, six meals for us, so quite a bit. And it was only $9.92. So that is a huge savings on pork chops. Pork chops are usually pretty cheap, but even cheaper at Costco. All right, moving on to this portion. I've got some cucumbers, some prepackaged apple slices for Kaya. These are really nice for on the go. I have romaine hearts for more salad and more lettuce boats. Asparagus to go with sides of the meat that I got over there. And then cauliflower, because we love roasted broccoli and cauliflower. And we'll again have this with a lot of that meat that's over there. And then for snacking, I got some beef summer sausage. We usually avoid this most of the year. In the wintertime, we like to keep this on hand for snacking. It is low carb, which is nice. It's still processed, so we try to limit it, but once in a while, we like to get it as a treat in the wintertime, and it's not the worst if you're doing a keto or paleo style diet. I wanna show you guys my freezer and like what's left over and what I'm gonna utilize. All right, so in my freezer, this is what I have left over. I've got 4 pounds of hamburger and then a thing of pork chorizo, which is really yummy. To have with breakfast, like a breakfast sandwich with like an egg, a fried egg. And then I've got just like one salmon fillet and then a bag of tilapia. But I'm not a huge fan of tilapia, you guys, and it's not really that great for you. Over here, I've got some spiralized zucchini that I froze a while back. I've got some steam fresh sweet potatoes, lightly seasoned.
I've got frozen green beans. This is my emergency frozen bag of breast milk in case like Riker gets like a rash breakout or something, or gets really sick. So this is like an emergency stash for him. I've got some frozen snap peas and then frozen cauliflower, some like random frozen corn. And then I believe like a half a bag of frozen chopped kale. We like to use this for Tuscan soup and for kale smoothies. All right, you guys, that is gonna wrap it up for my Costco grocery haul. Like I said, I've got some more like little things that I need to fill in if I wanna do those specific meals. I did wanna add that sometimes like I'll have a meal plan and then I go grocery shopping and my plans kind of change a little bit. I could definitely get away with just doing this for 2 weeks, absolutely. But if I wanna have the specific meals that I have written down, I will need to go to like a local grocery store and just get some smaller items. All right, you guys, well, if you like this Costco haul, if you want to see more of this kind of stuff on my channel, some more meal planning ideas, please give this video a big thumbs up, leave a comment down below. I do have some recipe videos coming up for you guys. I plan on doing a couple of crock pot quick and easy dinner recipes and then a couple of healthier dinner recipes, and then I am kicking back into my weight loss routine now that I am recording and things are slowing down a little bit before the holiday season. Make sure that you guys are subscribed to my channel before you leave so that you don't miss out on any of those future videos coming your way. And I will see you guys in a couple days for another really fun video. Okay, bye guys.